All right, guys, I'm back, and today we had, well, actually, it was technically yesterday, I think. Yesterday was basically Amelia's, what's it called, outfit reveal, and so basically I just wanted to talk about all, what's it called, five of them and their outfits and what I think and stuff like that. And so I wanted to make one after they were all released because I didn't want to do one every day. I don't have the time. I just don't have the time, unfortunately. But, and even now, as you guys can see, it's 7:17. I got work at 8:30. I don't even know if I have this out in time, but we'll see. So basically, I just want to talk about it. It's not going to be too in-depth and stuff like that, but I want to talk about it. So first up was Callie. Now, I didn't actually watch anybody's, like, the actual live stream except for Girls. Girls, I actually watched live. It's the only stream I've ever watched live from beginning to end. I watched it. It was crazy, but we'll get to that in a second. So I didn't actually watch anyone else's, and I know it was called. You see Toa, you see Kanata, yeah, Watame, I am it. But we're only gonna talk about Hololive EN. I just couldn't find an image where it's just an Hololive EN next to each other. I could not find it here, so we're gonna go with this image. It's not the. It's yeah. I wish they had one, but for some reason they don't. But it is what it is. So first up, we got Callie. I remember I woke up. And I think she was live when I woke up. Either that, I don't know when, but I saw it was live. And as I clicked on it, she was like doing the thing where she's going downwards and stuff like that. But I didn't watch it. I just watched the clips and stuff. And I like it. At first, the first time I saw it, I was kind of like, all right, it's not bad, you know. And that was it. It didn't really leave a strong impression on me at all. And then someone posted on the community tab pictures of it and like the poses and like the hat, no hat, the glass and the mic and everything. I'm like, damn, this shit's sick. It was, I don't know, it really grew on me. I just looked at it, I'm like, damn, that's flames. And even now, I think it's flames. I think my favorite part is the fact that she has a fucking mic and she's got the glasses, the sunglasses type thing going on. I love the shades. I love that. I really, really do. I like the fit. Bro, let me see. Can I see a picture? No, there's no picture. Oh my god, you know, can I find one? I don't want to scroll too far in, but what's it called? Hololive EN. We'll type in. Let's see what's good. Mori outfit. Because she has. I'm pretty sure she has Jordans on. If you see the. That's literally it, but that's not. No one's showing you. No, this ain't it. No one. It's not here. Unfortunate. It's not gonna. Damn, it's not gonna be here. But, anyways, I'm pretty sure she has J's on. She actually has J's. That's pretty sick. I love her shoes. That they gave her for this, it's sick. It's so sick. Her whole fit's nice, bro. It really is. What was it? Was it called Cali Drip? Is that what it was called? Cali Drip? That was the hashtag. It was sick. I liked it a lot. It was super cool. So Cali, it was flames. I really, really liked it. Next up, I'm pretty sure it was Kiara. Oh shit. It was pretty. I was pretty sure it was Kiara again. I didn't watch the stream. I didn't watch anybody except for Gerda's. But Kiara's, it was pretty cool. I like it. It's not actually what I was expecting. I was actually a little. Oh man, I wish I. You know what? We're gonna go onto YouTube. I'm gonna go out. Kiara outfit. If I get spoke. Oh, if I get spoke correctly. Outfit. There we go. There's gotta. Yeah. Can I filter through community tabs? Please let that be an option. Sort by. View count, rating, etc., etc., etc. Channel, playlist, movie, channel. No. Okay, I can't. But anyways, I mean, I could just click on the stream. But anyways, we can see the picture right there. So I saw the. Obviously, they show the silhouettes and stuff like that. And so it's the silhouettes are right here. I saw that and I'm like, that head looks really weird. I'm not a big fan of that type of hairstyle, just based on the silhouette. And I was like, I'm a little worried. I'm a little worried that I'm not gonna like it, but I actually really do. I do like how they did the hair. I think it's great because of the earring she's got. Yeah, it's a cool color to it. And the hat's actually, the straw hat's pretty cool, but she also has cat ears, so that's pretty sick. Glasses, again, super happy to see that. I was like, damn, you're sick. The shorts and stuff like that, it's cool, you know, nothing crazy, but yeah, I like. Oh shit, where is it? Oh yeah, I have Gerda's Shark Adventure going on for an hour, so I need to have to reset it, so I can just focus on this. So yeah, this pants stuff going on is pretty cool. I like that. I like the bag. I like the fact that she has a tail and shit. That's pretty cool. So they didn't just give her cat ears; they gave her the tail too, and it's a really nice fluffy tail. It looks good. I actually really like it. And what's it called? So yeah, and the outfit's cool and all. And then the next one that came out was Ina. Ina. Oh man, hold on. Let's search it up. Oh, this is the outfit reveal. Hold on. Ina outfit. if I can spell correctly. I'm gonna practice typing. I'm gonna make a video practicing typing. Oh, look, they got the things going on here. I like this. Ina angry in her new outfit. It's cool. That being said, okay, so Ina has really cool stuff going on. So Ina as what's it called outfit, I like it. I really like the dress thing going on. It's pretty cool. I like it. And she has a bunch of other goodies as well. She's got the glasses. She's got no glasses. She's got the is this a beret? No, I don't know what kind of hat going on, but she got the hat. So she's got her forehead, but she's got this thing going on right here. Personally, in my opinion, I like it how it is here in this thumbnail. I like how it is here because I love the black band thing that's on her head. Because where is it? I'm trying to find like an original picture that's not the outfit. She has the gold originally and it matches the tentacles and things like that. But I really like the black on it. I think it's super sick. I really like it. I really like it. I like how the hat is like covering half the hair. I'm always a big fan of things like that for beanies and stuff like that. When it only covers half the hair, I'm cool with that. I like that. And so I think this is super cool. She has the paintbrush. She has her palette and everything. It looks cool. I like this design a lot. I really do. Next up, we have Gerda. Now, obviously, I made a YouTube video when she hit, was it 2 million subscribers? I'm not sure, 2 million subscribers or something like that. And Gerda is my favorite, so I'm a little bit biased towards that. And I did watch the entire stream, which was super cool. I had a lot of fun, and it's crazy. She hit a peak 194,000 viewers. That's insane. I was really hoping to hit that 200 mark, but 194 is great. It's amazing. I'm pretty sure she has, what's it called? I'm pretty sure she's had, like, in all of Hololive, she has the most of amount of viewers. What's it called? Like peak number wise. I'm pretty sure the next one that comes next is either Callie or Miko. Maybe Marine. I know it's not Callie. Marine or Miko. It's between them two. Second is Callie for Hololive Ian. I think she peaked at 130. I could be wrong, but that's crazy. She hit 194, so it's like 50k more than what's it called. It was either 50k more or like 40k more than Miko or Marines, like the second highest. So she like splashed that out of the water. That's insane. It was huge. It was so hype. I loved it. I just saw the number like bam go up so fucking huge. I think waiting, it was like 70k people were waiting. I had a blast. I absolutely loved it. I was typing in chat. Oh man, it was great. That being said, the outfit's cool. I like it. I like this hand pose a lot. I really do. It makes it seem really sassy and stuff like that. And I love the hair. The hair is great. The cat ears are cool too. But for some reason, the arm right here and this is great too. And as she said it herself, we got toes. That's right. We got toes. It's canon. Gerda has toes. So but yeah, it's cool. However, if there's one thing I want to do talk about is I'm just a little bit disappointed that she doesn't have any goodies or anything, like any extra stuff. As like Callie, she's got cap, no cap, she's got Mike, she's got shades, Kiara's got cat ears, she's got the hat, and she's got glasses. Ina, she's got her hat, she's got glasses, she's got no glasses, and and Gerda, she doesn't have anything. I'm pretty sure I watched the whole stream, man. Unless she forgot to show us, I'm pretty sure she actually has nothing. Like, this is it. Like, this outfit is Gerda. I like that wiggle video as you. Oh my god, outfit reveal. There we go. Yes. So yeah, it's actually like literally the exact, like, it's just the same. There is nothing. She doesn't have any extra goodies or anything like that as opposed to any of the rest of them. Even Amelia, which I'll get to in a second. Amelia, she's got Bubba on her head. She can take off her jacket. I don't know what else she can do. I completely forgot. I think she can take off Bubba and the hat. I don't know. Does she have glasses? I don't know. This one happened yesterday, but I didn't actually have that much, time. Yeah, she has glasses too! Literally everybody got glasses except for Gerda. Everybody, and that's the thing I was hoping, like, I saw that Callie Kiara and Ina had glasses, and I'm like, oh, I'm so looking forward to Gura's glasses. But no, she got no glasses at all. I was like, no, not even no glasses. She got no goodies at all. Nothing. This is it. So I am slightly disappointed in that, but it is what it is. You know, it's still cool. It was still a fun time, but I was kind of hoping for a little bit more stuff. Next up, we got Amelia. Amelia's outfit's sick as well. You got the tights going on. You got the oversized coat, and when she takes it off, she looks really good too. Really casual look. I really do like it, but the way people were hyping it up and stuff, I don't know. I thought I'd like it a lot more, but I think it's good. But I don't know. I feel like it was overhyped because it is cool, but I don't know. It just didn't hit me that hard. To be honest, like in terms of like outfits and stuff and stuff like that, it's like. It's hard to find, like, Marines. Like, you can see it right here. Marines outfit's sick. Marines is super, super cool. Like, there's some, I don't know. There's some that I think are better than, like, the original and stuff like that. What's it called? Marines is, like, one of them. But, like, I don't know. The originals are already really cool, so it's kind of hard. So, yeah. Overall, I do like them and everything, but there's not one of them that really, like, makes me think, like, yes, that's the best thing I've ever seen. There's like miles ahead of expectation or anything like that. There's no like true for me, it wasn't like that. Like there's not one of them that's like that's so incredible or anything like that. But I think they're all good. But yeah, I've also seen comments and stuff like that about Gura and about rigging and stuff like that, how they didn't do a very good job. It's like, I don't know how true that is. I didn't really notice any problems when I was watching the live stream or anything like that. But again, that could just be like my favoritism blocking my view of like maybe there was problems and I just ignored them or whatever. But I don't know. But she definitely didn't get any goodies. She just got the outfit and that's pretty much it. And so right now I'm gonna rank them real quick. I think my favorite out of all of them is probably gonna be Callie, kind of tied with Gura. Gura is my favorite though, so it's like a huge biasism going in towards it. But yeah, I think it's gonna be I don't know, because Callie's is cool and all. I like the fact that she's got J's, I like the shades, I love the mic. See, it's like all the goodies and stuff. If it was just this, compared to this, I think I'd pick Gura, but all the goodies that Callie has are just so cool. She got the mic, and the no cap, with no cap, she looks amazing. Like, just the ponytail version, I'm pretty sure this image has it right here. Yeah, just it looks sick. It's so good. But yeah. Unfortunately, Gura didn't get no extra goodies, so I think I'm gonna give it to Callie. My favorite is probably Callie. Second is Gura. Third is gonna be Ina. Fourth is gonna be Amelia. And fifth is gonna be Kiara. So yeah, but again, even though obviously I put them in the list in order, they're all really good. I like them. I like them a lot. I really wanted those goodies. I really did. I really wanted those goodies for Gura, but it is what it is. So yeah, that's basically my thoughts on it. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.